One by one, we form a common bond.